Section 3, the Senate. Number 1. Each state will have 2 senators. Each senator will serve for 6 years. Each senator will have 1 vote in the Senate. The Constitution at first said state legislatures would elect senators. In 1913, Amendment 17 gave voters the right to elect senators directly. Number 2. When the Senate meets for the first time, it will be divided into 3 groups. The first group of senators will serve for 2 years. The second group will serve for 4 years, and the third group will serve for 6 years. Then in the future, the terms will be staggered so that 1/3 of the senators will be elected every 2 years. If a senator dies or resigns, at first, the Constitution gave state lawmakers the power to choose a new senator. Amendment 17 changed that. Now the governor calls for an election, or state lawmakers may tell the governor to choose a senator until the next election. Number 3. In order to be a senator, a person must be at least 30 years old, must have been a U.S. citizen for at least 9 years, and must be a legal resident of the state he or she is elected to represent. Number 4. The Vice President of the United States will also be the President of the Senate. This is the only job the Constitution assigns to the U.S. Vice President. The Vice President will have a vote only when there is a tie. Number 5. The senators may elect any other officers they need. They will have a president pro tempore, for the time being, who will serve as chairman if the U.S. Vice President is absent. Number 6. If the House of Representatives impeaches a public official, the Senate is the jury for the trial. Senators are under oath during the trial. If the President of the United States is impeached, the judge will be the Chief Justice of the Supreme Court. It takes a vote of 2/3 of the senators at the trial for a person to be convicted, found guilty. Number 7. Officials who are convicted by the Senate are removed from government office. They cannot hold any other office. They will not be punished in any other way, but they may have to stand trial in the regular courts.